On this day, 12th April, story about Yuri Gagarin. Yuri Gagarin was a Soviet pilot and cosmonaut. He was the first human to journey into outer space. When his Vostok spacecraft complete an orbit of the Earth on 12th April 1961. Nationality Soviets. Born Yuri Gagarin 9th March 1934, Soviet Union. Occupation pilot. Rank Colonel, Soviet Air Force. Time in space 1 hour 48 minutes. Selection Soviet Air Force Group 1. Missions Vostok 1. In 1957, while at the first Chkalov Air Force Pilot School in Orenburg, Gagarin met Valentina, a medical technician graduate of the Orenburg Medical School. They were married on 7th November 1957, the same day Gagarin graduated from Orenburg, and they have two daughters. Yelena Gagarina is an art historian who has worked at the Director General of the Moscow Kremlin Museums since 2001. Galina Gagarina is a professor of economics and the department chair at Russian University of Economics in Moscow. Gagarin became an international celebrity and was awarded many medals and titles, including Hero of the Soviet Union, the nation's highest honor. Vostok 1 marked his only space flight, but he served as backup crew to the Soyuz 1 mission, which ended in a fatal crash. Gagarin later became deputy training director of the Cosmonaut Training Center outside Moscow, which was later named after him. Gagarin died in 1968 when the MiG-15 training jet he was piloting crashed. The Federation Aeronautic International awards the Yuri A. Gagarin Gold Medal in his honor.